I've had all kinds of motor cars since I was just a chap. I bought them for small money, most of them were scrap. There wasn't any NCT, sit in and drive away. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today. First car that I ever bought was a Ford 100D. It only had three gears, 'twas a queer yoke now you see. The wipers now they worked on air, which was the kind of sloppy. But all in all, for £60, she was a great jalopy. I've had all kinds of motor cars since I was just a chap. I bought them for small money, most of them were scrap. There wasn't any NCT, sit in and drive away. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today. Then I bought a Morris, a great old Morris Minor, a bit that got a man, you couldn't get no finer. She only had just one fault, above all other makes. You never could depend on them Morris Minor brakes. I've had all kinds of motor cars since I was just a chap. I bought them for small money, most of them were scrap. There wasn't any NCT, sit in and drive away. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today. Then I bought a Mini, an Austin Mini Cooper. She had all the extras and really looked just super. She had a gold sealed engine, a rare thing now you know, and with the front wheel drive she was a woeful yoke to go. I've had all kinds of motor cars since I was just a chap. I bought them for small money, most of them were scrap. There wasn't any NCT, sit in and drive away. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today. The greatest yoke of them all, a bit the Hokey Mac, a Volkswagen Beetle with an engine in the back. It was the 6-volt version with pop-up indicator, and had an air-cooled engine, didn't need no radiator. I've had all kinds of motor cars since I was just a chap. I bought them for small money, most of them were scrap. There wasn't any NCT, sit in and drive away. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today. After driving all them yokes, I'm lucky to be alive today.
Liner head, Johnny.
Yeah.